hour with some developing news from Indy's near Northeast Side. Right now, police are trying to figure out who set a man's body on fire. This was near East 37th Street and Baltimore Avenue. An officer noticed the flames, went to check it out. It turns out, again, it was a man's body. The officers on scene believe the man was dead before he was set on fire. An autopsy is scheduled for today.